what an exciting thing. We won 3 gold medals. I mean, we were really hot.
We had our own family band, and my mother was our best critic.
I was born in 31, and they really welcomed me. That was the height of the Depression.
And here I am, my first job as a secretary.
Obviously, very attached to my jean vest.
I waited tables and got 50 cents an hour doing that.
One of the monkeys stole my glasses, but he returned them. I was very grateful for that.
Isn't this cute?